All right, we are back, and we just tried to go and rescue Lev's mom, but ended up getting the rest of Lev's family killed, both mom and sister. So if you missed that, definitely check out my last episode. So yeah, we're just continuing through here. Little Lev. Feel so bad for him.
Let's get out of the rain. Yeah.
Now I gotta deal with pissed off Mel. I wonder if Isaac knows about this place, because if he does, they're definitely coming here looking for us. Or maybe they're already here. Oh, so this is after Ellie's just been here and killed everybody. This way. Can't go that way. Oh, bunch of blood. That's a lot of blood. So now is when we go find the theater that they're living in. I guess now is where we gotta go kill Jesse. Now, the prudent choice would be to just get out of there. But no, let's go continue our revenge and get Lev killed now, too.
Just figure out how to get in first.
Well, we probably can't get in through the front window. That looks like a way up.
Okay, grab that ladder. Ready?
All right. wonder how close we are to the end now. Get out of here now. Where's the door? Oh. Oh, there's something there.
He's been tracking us.
Isaac's dead. Okay, sweet. So don't gotta worry about that. I know where we have to go. I'm not going to spend all my time searching around. Just got to go downstairs. The door will open. Conflicted. I don't know what to feel anymore. I don't even know who I am.
Love, keep your blowing. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
Huh.
You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait! Get off of her!
So. All right.
Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave.
I don't even have health right now. I think I can just fucking tank her. So if you take one hit from Ellie, can kill you in one hit. Don't attack Ellie head on. Okay. Gotta outflank and out tank her. Full on bite. Come on. don't know what to feel. I do want Ellie to die, kind of. Okay. Whoa! Double tap! Get her! Choked her out full on. No! Yikes. Quick little one, eh? Okay, I know where you are, Ellie.
What the hell is she doing?
Okay. This, yeah. We got a strike on her. Fuck! I hate how she just pops up like that. Where is the bitch? Yeah, there we go. Oh! Broken arm. That's it for you, Ellie. You're done. You're done. Oh, whoa. Whoa. You don't remember, Abby. You gotta set an example for Lev. Let her live twice. Yikes. Oh, where are we now? Oh, there's a flashback. Oh, is this future tense? No, this is flashback. That's young Ellie. Or maybe a dream? Or is it grown up Ellie with a haircut?
Ellie? What's wrong? I got you.
Yeah. She has her tattoo.
It's okay. We're good.
I don't know, is this the past or the present? Or the future? Well, I don't know what. When am I? Where the fuck am I?
Hey, you like these guys, huh? You got some crazy hair.
Ellie's pretty good at drawing. She's a really talented artist.
Dina! I'm in the kitchen!
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes. Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
Little Jesse baby. This has gotta be a dream.
Some tunes. Ah, you want a boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Ooh.
This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I know. Okay.
Definitely dream.
Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay. All right. Go.
Okay.
What am I supposed to do? Wait.
I think I left Ollie outside.
Ollie's outside.
Yeah, sure thing. You want some fresh air?
I wonder where they are. Those look like Dakota? North Dakota, whatever the fuck you want to call it.
Hey, let's get you on here.
JJ, Jesse Jr.
There. Now it's official.
Alright, where's Ollie? Probably a dog, a cat. Oh, we got sheeps. I don't see where the heck we're supposed to go. Part of me hopes this is just a dream.
Careful. Bad things are out there.
Because if this is real, this isn't the end of the game. From people's reactions to this, I know that things didn't end up rosy and happy. So that means something terrible is going to happen still. There is nothing named Ollie outside. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, Dina.
Where is he? Pretty sure he's on the tractor.
On the tractor? So was Ellie a cat? A lizard? A bird?
Yolly?
Oh, he's a stuffed animal.
Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's alright. Everybody does it. Got a lot of stories to tell you. Alright, little spud.
All of them are good. You go in the kitchen, there's Abby with a fucking knife in Dina's face.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
Okay.
You got that? Yeah. I got it. Does he need his jacket? No, he's fine. You can tell me the stuff. Should I stop? Okay, enough. Seriously?
What's up, baby sheep?
You wanna pet him? Here. Alright, there you go. Oh, oh, oh. Gentle, gentle, gentle. Just like that. Here you go. Yeah. Hey. Hey. I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Makes you rest it up. Okay. Yeah. Come on. Put you in there. Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath. Shh. I'm like a herding master.
Chase these sheep.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy. Barn time. Daisy. Head on in.
Get in there.
Wow. That's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop. I'm getting sleepy.
Okay.
Eugene. Hey, inside.
Eugene. Stupid sheep. Get in there.
You definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say if I eat some of them? Taste as much.
Close that door.
Okay, guys. See you tomorrow. Hey. How'd you get out?
This is ominous.
Come on, little dude.
Oh, PTSD. This is totally a dream.
Do you want to eat?
Yep, called it. Nailed it.
Ah!
if this is real, I'm lost. Lost in a fog of emotions, and skepticism, and quandaries.
Sorry. I don't know. I was just bringing in the... Excitement in the morning.
Oh, Dina, you're too good for this world. Where does she keep finding Converse shoes in her size this far into the apocalypse? Like, it's been what? Fucking... about 10 years now? Beard. Whose horse is that? Tommy, maybe?
Hey, where you been? Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought. Who's here?
Just come inside.
That's quite a bit you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, let me take it.
So wait, he got shot in the back of the head.
Oh, I got it.
Hey. It's good to see you.
You too. You're getting heavy.
No, just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Are you good?
She's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Is that... did he maybe just get shot in, like, the temple?
No. We talked about it a lot. Yeah, it's what we both want, so...
He's limping because of the broken leg.
Okay. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers. For months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he moved to California.
Still gonna go chasing after Abby. Are you kidding me?
Like Knox, driving with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here.
Did you not learn your lesson?
We're done with that. So.
I'm sorry.
Well.
Let it go.
pickings easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay, Tommy. That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Jeez, Tommy, you got bitter. Man, these people just don't learn. It's in the box. Why do you keep saying your skin hurts? It's weird. There are more open windows. You can hear one. Stairs. Joel's old guitar. All right. A little jam session in the middle of the night while everybody else is sleeping. Okay, so this is the flashback to why I heard Joel got in that fight in the first place, I guess.
old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's, putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until we're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey!
What took you so long? Oh, I'm here, aren't I?
You know?
Jesse.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
Come on, don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh,
okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross.
Staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. Just a girl. Not a threat.
Well, not for long. Well, you'll still be a girl, but...
I think they should be terrified.
Hey, it's a family event. Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
Yikes.
What the fuck did you just say? Ellie, hey. Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here. Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Who are you? Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You are, kiddo.
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joe.
He's just trying to help you, Ellie. Why are you being a dick to him? Oh, yeah, I remember, but... Still. He did everything for you. Sneaking out.
Hey. Hey. Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh? He had a day. Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay? I have to finish it. You don't owe Tommy anything. What?
You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it. So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey. Come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that.
Haven't we learned by now that revenge is bad?
I'm not gonna do this again. That's up to you.
Okay, so that was like a solid 42 minutes of just cinematics. It's slow walking her out.
And kissing!
Yes, and kissing.
Straight a week ago. I can't believe he traded a pistol for this. It's a lead. No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this. No, I don't.
Come on.
Okay.
24, 10. It's not going to be on
this. I wonder
if my
shotgun is still as powerful, or if it's just, like, it just looks different.
24, 25.
That's what we're looking for.
So 24, 25 should be that way?
Yeah. Yeah.
Graffiti. Does that mean fireflies?
Oh, no. It's a snake.
Nothing I recognize, at least. Hey, something's out there.
Abby's a beast. She like one punches these guys. Something in here? Nope.
Knew something was out there. Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Go back to finding that house.
Don't need help.
24-25. Attaboy.
He's gonna jump out of the wall. Tape, I'm full on tape. Okay, so I can make what?
Getting pretty low here.
Yeah, we don't got much. But we have each other.
Yeah. What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it.
Not that one. Probably this
one.
Seems
like a strange place to find a resistance group.
24-29.
Too far.
Gotta be not this one, but the next one. 24/27.
Let's see.
Nothing of use. And these houses are, and I guess it does make sense if we already went through them.
Locked.
Okay.
Are you being positive? You're always helpful. Constance.
Okay, this is the place. So we're in the right place.
We don't know that yet.
Cool. Some sludge in it. So, Abby, but you got duped. What about the basement? Is there a basement? The basement. Nothing here. Literally nothing. What is in here? Nothing. Maybe through, backyard or something, I guess. Maybe. What's this little shed back here doing?
What about?
Oh, there's some supplies. Yeah, I don't think there's anything here, Abby. Yeah. I don't know how long I'm supposed to walk around this house and look for something that doesn't exist, but... Or nothing. Well, Lev, you were right. Who the fuck are you, by the way? All ready to go. Okay. Now. I don't think there's really the wrong house. That was definitely the right place.
Well, I think we're done here.
Here.
You find something?
All right. Scrape marks. So there is a basement.
Scratches. Scooch. Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm.
Shower is a shower does. Like they say.
They've got solar. Oh. Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, a what?
Yeah, as if Lev knows what a call sign is.
Okay. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies.
Oh, we gotta find some people?
Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? This frequency currently in use. Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply.
There's nobody.
Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
24, 25 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Everybody died there.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
Back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Oh, that's right.
You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
It's Catalina Island. Approach the large dome.
It's the Catalina wine mixer.
We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Oh, wait, there's a horde outside.
Okay.
Or we get to the sailboat and there's Ellie waiting for us.
What was that? Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong? Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Oh, wow. So is it a setup? Is that what this is? Did they just smash out all my teeth too? Wow. Wow. I need those to eat.